Today we are in Tehachapi, New Mexico. We're gonna go to Gallup, go hang out, probably go to some thrift stores and to the flea market. So if you wanna keep watching, let's go.
We got Newcomb in the lead, followed by Laguna Acoma. Newcomb wins it by Laguna Acoma, Rayma, and Laguna again. And they're off in this third heat for the boys 100. Got a tight
Let's
race between Rayma and Santa Fe Waldorf. We got Rayma followed by Santa Fe Waldorf, then to four by 200 meter relay.
Good job, Cole.
We'll be up after this. Then we will take a 5 minute.
So we just got done with my son's track meet. I put footage in for you to watch, but we're headed to Gallup Flea Market. We're gonna go check it out and see what they have there and have a little bit of fun in the sun. Hi.
Thank you. guys for watching.
That was the Gallup Flea Market in Gallup, New Mexico. Just a little walkthrough to show you how it is. It's very hot today, very busy. A lot of Native American goods, Native American food, and a lot of vendors just selling their used items. So if you want to come out, enjoy a flea market, come out here to Gallup, New Mexico. So today we're going to be eating at Pizza 9. We ordered two pizzas and some wings. So they told us about 35 minute wait. So we're going to be playing some games. No black olives because Mr. Bob can't have olives because he's allergic to them. Mmm. and some wings, twice cooked. That's some good pizza and wings. It's really busy here.